so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. I'm Chris, I'm his son.
My oldest son. And I'm an only son, and my father was the oldest son.
Oh, let me say that
away. Oh, please, all of us.
Well, I was just sat down.
I'm Hugh's son, John.
And you were introduced.
My daughter, too.
Hello.
And his son.
Nice to meet you.
And her son.
Thank you.
How are you?
Two generations, I mean, three generations.
So three generations, so including Captain Bacon, four generations.
Yeah, that's, oh my goodness.
He's still alive.
Other sister, my brother.
Captain Bacon on the left.
Dr. Hugh Bacon will receive the medal on behalf of his father. And we'll read up the citation.
First of all, congratulations, all of you, especially after you and this is this prestigious.
My mother and father love Korea.
Have you, we are already briefed on what he did for our country. He moved to Korea in 1931 as a missionary. And especially his grandson will be very proud of your grandfather and all of you too.
Ha ha ha.